Hello YouTube, hello my friends. In this video I would like to show you the first aid kit that I carry with me when I take out in the woods. It's a very basic kit. I don't have any special training as a medic or EMS or EMT or something like similar. Just little things that I know and things that everybody can use in an emergency. Okay, this is the pouch. It's a military style pouch. It's made from a sea paraclet. It has full zippers, and the pouch is divided into main compartments. Okay, so in this compartment, in this compartment here, I have an adhesive tape. I have a gel for bites from mosquitoes, wasps, and even jellyfish or from poison plants like poison ivy. You can use this gel to relieve your pain. I have an EMT shears. I have surgical gloves here, and I have another pair here. Another pair over here. And in this small pouch here, I have shell locks for bleeding, to stop bleeding some wounds. Have different sizes of adhesive bandages and sterilized gauzes. Give me a moment. And in the other compartment I have it's 5 ml solution, physiological solution. It's good to, if you want to clear your eyes from or your nose, or if you have a baby you can use this. It's very good. I have a small amount of antibiotic pills in case of any major cuts and something like that, you never know. I have a military style first aid bandages, field dressing. I have a bottle of Povodyne iodine solution to clean the wounds, and I have two non-woven adhesive dressings. That's it. That's my kit. It's very basic. Close right here and you're ready to go. It has basic items that everybody can use to treat a wound or a sting from an insect. It's the common things you might find in the wood, especially now that the spring is coming here. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Please share, comment and subscribe if you like the video or any other videos in my channel. Appreciate your support, and I see you soon.